Hello guys, and welcome back to the Field Gamers channel. It's been a little while since I've done a tutorial, and you know what? I am back with another tutorial for you guys. And the reason why I decided to do this tutorial is because I just learned how to do this not too long ago myself. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys how to make an Iron Golem. Now, why I'm just now learning how to make an Iron Golem, I'm not really sure. I usually just get on Minecraft and stuff because I love to build, and sometimes I miss a few things. And, well, that's alright, because now I know how to do it. And then, so basically, after this one, I'm going to also do a tutorial on how to make something else, which I don't want to say yet because I don't want to ruin it. But I'm going to go ahead and show you now how to make an Iron Golem. Now, it's pretty simple. All you need is 4 iron blocks and a pumpkin head. That's all you need for the Iron Golem. And to get an iron block, for those of you who don't know, you need nine iron ingot for each iron block. And basically, you just get a crafting table, and you fill up the whole crafting table with iron ingots in every little spot, and you'll get an iron block. Pretty easy. Make 4 of these iron blocks, and you're set. Now, there's no crafting table required for an Iron Golem, and all you have to do is, once you have the iron blocks, you're going to place one on the ground like this, another on top, and then one on each side of the top block. So you have a Tetris looking shape like this. Very simple. And then all you have to do after this is put the pumpkin head right on top. And as soon as I do this, the Iron Golem will appear. And basically what the Iron Golem will do is he will basically protect me, and he'll be the guardian of this little island that I'm on. So if there's any monsters or creepers or spiders or zombies, he will kill them, and I don't have to worry about getting sneak attacked or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that on there, and voila, here's the Iron Golem. And honestly, if I can attack him, he's not gonna attack back. He's a very friendly guy. As long as you're not a monster, he will not touch you or hurt you. So, but yeah, he seems pretty nice. But basically, I wish I could show you an example of what he does to the mobs. I don't see any monsters. We've got this place pretty well lit with torches right now. By the way, I'm on the Chaos Craft server right now, so that's our island home we've just recently built, and we're gonna do a video showing you the finished product of that too soon, because I don't think I've shown you guys the finished product of that yet. But yeah, that's basically it, and now we'll have an Iron Golem protecting this island now. And I'll have a video later also showing you what they do. And we're building a stadium right now, which I've kind of mentioned before, and we'll do a lot of cool stuff with that. We'll have the Iron Golems fighting a bunch of different mobs, and I think that'll be a lot of fun and a lot of cool to watch. So that's basically it. There he goes. He's just walking around. He will literally just do his own thing, and he'll mind his own business and just kind of be there when trouble occurs. So that's kind of a good thing about him. But yeah. If you guys are just now watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe. I have a lot of cool videos, a lot of cool projects I'm working on. It's a lot of fun, and I would really appreciate if you guys subscribed. And I really just hope I could help you guys in making things, because I do like helping you guys. So yeah, again, just subscribe, and I would be grateful, and I will see you guys in my next video. See you guys later.